Red alert. The Klingon colony on Kitomer is under attack by a Romulan ambush. A Federation starship is already inbound to intercept the Romulan birds of prey and provide support to the besieged colonists. However, given the possibility of further attacks, we must perform an immediate review of our readiness protocols. Let us begin. In space, one's frame of reference is everything. Take a moment to familiarize yourself with the camera. Zoom in or out using the mouse wheel. Holding right-click and moving the mouse will rotate or tilt your field of view, while the WASD and arrow keys move the camera directly. This is the beating heart of Starfleet, a Federation starship. To move the ship, use the Move button on the ship's action panel. Ships can also be moved with right-click. Generally, right-clicking on any object in the game will open a drop-down menu showing all available interactions with that object. For now, use the action panel to move our construction ship to a destination of your choice. Notice that our starship is not yet accelerating. Unpause the game, and your orders will be set into motion. Now, time is moving forward, and our starship is accelerating toward its destination. You have the ability to pause, unpause, or change the relative speed of time. Time is a mysterious thing. Even the most because the possibility of prolonged conflict with the Romulans has been thrust upon us, we must optimize our logistics. Resources are required to construct new space stations and ships, settle new worlds, and keep all other aspects of the Federation running. Information is power, and the key to peacefully resolving interstellar conflicts. For this, we must rely on tooltips. To learn more about something in the HUD, hover over it and view its tooltip. For an example, we will need new structures to defend ourselves from the Romulans and minerals to build them. First, select our construction ship and choose Build Mining Station from the action panel. Then, find the highlighted object where a mining station can be built. Our mining station will soon be under construction. We can build mining stations on many nearby astronomical bodies due to the high metallicity in this region of the galaxy. Keep in mind that if our construction ship is en route to its destination, we will be notified when our mining station is complete. Our mining station is operational, and its minerals are being added to our monthly resources. Not every station will yield the same output, as natural resources are not uniformly distributed throughout our galaxy. As the Federation prepares to face the Romulan threat, proper management of our planets will be critical to ensure new buildings or where communities gather and work together to create things greater than the sum of their parts. A free slot must be available before a building can be constructed. Once the building is finished, it will have an upkeep cost. The effects for all buildings can be checked in their tooltips. Select a free slot and choose any building that suits the needs of the population, such as a replicator. Districts are areas of a planet zoned for specific uses, such as housing our POPs, producing resources, or creating jobs. Intelligently zoning our districts can mean the difference between a successful world and one with deep systemic issues that will negatively impact. Buildings need POPs to use them. It doesn't make sense to pay upkeep costs on empty buildings, so a world should be home to a sufficient number of POPs for its infrastructure. Unemployment will rise if POPs are mismanaged, but can be reduced by creating enough jobs. Close the planet management window by clicking. Above all, readiness means having the best possible defense. Whatever course you decide, a strong Starfleet's charter dictates we maximize our. A new science ship has been ordered. Construction will commence soon. Remember, you can unpause the game using the time controls. We need to assign a scientist to the bridge of our ship. Select our new scientist. Click on the empty leader port to recruit a new scientist. Hover the cursor over the trait icons to view the details of each trait. Check if any could improve survey speed. If no traits match the task at hand, any scientist will do. Choose a scientist and select recruit to assign them to the ship. select our newly recruited success. Our scientist has been assigned. Our science ship is now fully crewed and ready for its first mission. Now it's time to fire up our warp. This is our galaxy, our home, and the home of most other intelligent species we have contacted, including those hostile to us. The intricacies of anything on the galactic scale can be daunting, to say the least. To make it more easily navigable, let's examine the quick access panel to the left. The mission log will be our main... The mission log stores all our present tasks, including active special projects and unresearched anomalies. It functions a bit like a ship's computer, but for our entire civilization. Make sure to check it frequently, and don't forget to complete missions marked tutorial for further training once this protocol is finished. Finally, the Outliner is the tool we use for quickly managing our colonies, fleets, and the various Starfleet agents we have sent across the galaxy on special assignments, such as governors and spies. Success. The Federation's security readiness has been upgraded. Although the Romulan attack on Kitimer indicates troubling times ahead, we are prepared to meet their active aggression and any other that could harm us or our allies with a united front. The only certainty in the universe is uncertainty. As new challenges arise, it is the Federation's duty to protect the rights and dignity of all. Construction finished on schedule. Notifications are small, round icons that appear at the top. Technologies are where we will dedicate the majority of our research. There are few limits to what our scientists can discover. It is recommended to keep each research slot filled with a scientist whose traits best suit them for their field of study. Once research has been assigned, a priority can be set which will place that technology at the forefront of our efforts. The Leaders menu is where we can hire, dismiss, or assign governors, scientists, admirals, generals, and spies in need of work. Spies are not immediately available upon game start due to extenuating political circumstances in the galaxy. If they are... This is the mission log, our main center of operations where important briefings are stored. This is our science ship. While all Starfleet... The mission tree shows the watershed moments in our civilization's possible past and future histories. Each node describes a unique culmination of events that have fundamentally changed or will change our social, economic... The Empire score screen shows our current standing compared to our galactic neighbors. Important to note is that Force is not the only way of unifying the galaxy. Contact Screen is where we can view all of the other civilizations we have established communications with in the Alpha and Beta. Construction in progress. Construction in progress. Construction in progress. Fleets are the main organizational unit of the Federation's forces under the umbrella of Starfleet Command. All Starfleet ships double as research or combat vessels as needed, and can be ready for action at a moment's
notice. We will do
notice.
Our best to understand
An
you.
An admiral should ideally be assigned to command Look each individual there. Fleet. Incoming transmission.
We will do our best to understand
Federation
you.
Federation News Bulletin. This is our construction ship, which is used for building orbital stations. Once a star system has been fully surveyed, incoming transmission.
We will do our best to understand you.
Federation News Bulletin. Edicts are proclamations that change the priorities of our economy through the weight of law. Most edicts carry a penalty, which can be viewed in the tooltip. Edict issued across the Federation. A new tradition to teach us more about ourselves. The tradition screen is where we can view our civilization's tradition trees. A tradition tree must be adopted in order to access its traditions. Adopting individual traditions costs unity, which is produced by buildings and jobs or earned by completing certain events. A significant amount of unity is required to unlock both tradition trees and the traditions they contain. So it is wise. Thank you.
This is Federation News Bulletin. Most vessels cannot travel unlimited distances, with the exception of science ships. A starship's warp range determines the maximum reach it can move in a given direction. A ship's warp range is determined by its proximity to the nearest starbase. Building starbases will increase our overall warp bubble. Policies are the laws to which our government and citizens are bound. Though nothing is set in stone, some legal positions cannot be taken by every type of government, and some may be further limited by our level of technology. A new tradition to teach us more about ourselves. Tradition accepted. Federation News Bulletin. Construction finished on schedule. Construction finished on schedule. Our energy credit supply is rapidly decreasing. Try not to let any resource fall below the critical threshold. We have surveyed a new star system. Construction finished on schedule. We have surveyed a new star system. Construction finished on schedule. Thank you. Starbases are the most basic, non-planetary units of our civilization. Each starbase we build brings a new system into the Federation. We can also capture hostile starbases by making claims on them. Starbases can be upgraded to include shipyards and other valuable modules. Their presence in a system also expands our borders and increases the warp range of our starships. Research models. A new tradition to teach us more about ourselves. Construction finished on schedule. Research modeled. Tradition accepted. Research modeled. Construction finished on schedule. Research modeled. Construction finished on schedule. This is our governor ship. Its specialty is that it can be sent on missions to help our colonies achieve specific economic or military goals. Governors can also be sent to complete unique special projects that are of personal importance. Construction finished on schedule. Federation News Bulletin. Incoming transmission.
Look there.
Construction finished on schedule. We have surveyed a new star system. A new tradition to teach us more about ourselves. Tradition accepted. This is our spy ship, a stealth vessel engineered to navigate through space undetected and asymmetrically defend Federation interests. Its warp range extends through the borders of any civilization we have contacted. These vessels travel covertly through other civilizations' territory for the purposes of espionage, such as gathering intel or Discovery logged. Mission log updated. Research modeled. New technology has passed testing protocols. Starfleet vessels improved. Construction finished on schedule.
Thank you.
construction finished on schedule. Research modeled. Construction finished on schedule. Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission. Construction finished on schedule. We have surveyed a new star system. Research modeled. A new tradition to teach us more about ourselves. Tradition accepted. Construction finished on schedule. Discovery logged. Construction finished on schedule. Research modeled. We have surveyed a new star system. Turmoil is flaring up elsewhere in the galaxy. We hope these hostilities will end soon. Discovery logged. Construction finished on schedule. Discovery logged. We will do our best to understand you.
A new tradition to teach us more about ourselves. We have surveyed a new star system. New technology has passed testing protocols. Federation News Bulletin.
Thank you.
Research modeled. We have lost a true Federation hero. Tradition accepted. Ascension perks are the combinations of our traditions. Bonuses that impart significant benefits connected to the tradition tree that unlocks them. A new Ascension perk slot is unlocked with each tradition tree we complete. Some may also require the discovery of certain technologies. This is a watershed moment for the Federation. New technology has passed testing protocols. Mission log updated. Discovery logged. We have surveyed a new star system. Construction finished on schedule. Construction finished on schedule. Mission log updated. Incoming transmission. We will do our best to understand you. The SPREAD metric tracks our civilization's growth, including relevant data on all systems and colonies within our borders. If our administrative capacity cannot keep up with our expansion, we've settled a new world. Discovery logged. Construction finished on schedule. The planet summary screen shows us important details about a world and its people, including its districts, construction finished on schedule. Federation News Bulletin. We have surveyed a new star system. Mission log updated. Warp highways are the fast-track lanes of the galaxy, allowing even our most warp-capable vessels to traverse unimaginable distances in a relatively short time. Travel along warp highways bypasses all diplomatic borders, but reconstruction finished on schedule. Construction finished on schedule. Research model. New technology has passed testing protocols. Construction in progress. We have surveyed a new star system. Construction finished on schedule. The Fleet Manager is where we design the schematics for our military fleets. When dealing with dozens or even hundreds of ships, management can be vastly simplified by using this menu. We have surveyed a new star system. Construction finished on schedule. Teach us more about ourselves. Tradition accepted. Construction finished on schedule. Research modeled.
Federation vessels engaged at hostile station. Starfleet vessels improved. Starfleet vessels improved. We have surveyed a new star system. Intel about this civilization. We can increase our intelligence gathering abilities by sending our spy ship to perform missions on their colonies and star bases.
Nuk Ner.
Envoys are our actors abroad. They can be assigned to make first contact with other civilizations or to engage in diplomacy with those we have already established communications with.
Eldor Joy.
Construction in progress. Federation News Bulletin. have surveyed a new star system. We have established communications with another civilization. At least these signals appear to be. We have surveyed a new star system. Construction finished on schedule. Incoming transmission.
Jolan True.
We have surveyed a new star system. research modeled. New technology has passed testing protocols. We have surveyed a new star system. We have surveyed a new star system. Research model. New technology has passed testing protocols. Starfleet vessels improved. We have surveyed a new star system. We have surveyed a new star system. Construction finished on schedule.
The balance of power tab shows which civilization.
How may we serve you?
Research a new model. Tradition to teach us more about ourselves. Tradition accepted. New technology has passed testing protocols. Construction finished on schedule. Discovery logged. Discovery logged. We have surveyed a new star system. Federation News Bulletin. Federation News Bulletin. We have surveyed a new star system. Our science ship is taking enemy fire. Federation News Bulletin. We've detected a non-Federation vessel. Construction finished on schedule.
incoming transmission.
Nuk nera.
Incoming transmission.
Nuk nera.
Discovery logged. Incoming transmission.
Jolan True.
Incoming transmission.
Nuk nera.
We can now reach further into the uncatalogued areas of the galaxy. Incoming transmission.
Nuk nera.
We have surveyed a new star system. The market is where we exchange resources to better optimize our economy. Resources can be bought or sold here, though prices will not necessarily reflect current production. The laws of supply and demand still exist, after all. Automation can be used to generate recurring trades on a monthly basis. Research modeled. The ship designer is where we can engineer our starships with specific modules. This process is automated by default, but can also be done manually. Note that due to the difference in size between various classes of starships, the number of modules available for each one can change dramatically. Starfleet vessels improved. Turmoil is flaring up elsewhere in the galaxy. We hope these hostilities will end soon. Sending reinforcements. Construction finished on schedule. Research modeled. New technology has passed testing protocols. We have surveyed a new star system.
Only the joint may know true wisdom.
We have surveyed a new star system.
Only the joint may know true wisdom. Only the joint may know true wisdom. Only the joint may know true wisdom.
Research modeled. New technology has passed testing protocols. we have surveyed a new star system. We have surveyed a new star system. Mission log updated. We have surveyed a new star system.
A new tradition to teach us more about ourselves. Tradition accepted. Construction finished on schedule. Incoming transmission.
Only the joined may know true wisdom.
Construction finished on schedule. Research modeled. New technology has passed testing protocols. We have surveyed a new star system. Construction finished on schedule. Incoming transmission.
Only the joint may know true
Research
wisdom.
Modeled. New technology has passed testing protocols.
How may we serve you?
Mission log updated. Turmoil is flaring up elsewhere in the galaxy. We hope these hostilities will end soon.
How may we serve you?
Research modeled. We have surveyed a new star system.
Only the joint may know true wisdom.
Construction finished on schedule. Federation vessels engaged hostile station.
How may we serve you? Only the joined may know true wisdom. Only the joined may know true wisdom.
Construction in progress. Construction finished on schedule. We have surveyed a new star system. Edict issued across the Federation. construction finished on schedule. Construction finished on schedule. The species screen shows all of the species we have previously interacted with. These can be filtered down to show only those who live within our borders. We can set species rights for those who dwell among us, though some options may be limited by our level of technology. We have surveyed a new star system.
How may we serve you?
Mission log updated. We have surveyed a new star system. New technology has passed testing protocols. Construction finished on schedule. Starfleet vessels improved.
Sending reinforcements. Research model. Sending reinforcements. Construction finished on schedule. We have surveyed a new star system. Research modeled. Planetary decisions are local measures passed for the specific needs of that planet's pops and can relate to law, culture, criminality, or the economy. Decisions can be unlocked via researching new technologies and other civilizational advancements. Construction finished. Federation News Bulletin. Research modeled. We have surveyed a new star system. Construction finished on schedule.
Reliability is prosperity. Reliability is prosperity.
We've detected a non-Federation vessel. We have surveyed a new star system.
Reliability is prosperity.
construction finished on schedule. We have surveyed a new star system. Construction finished on schedule. Mission log updated. Incoming transmission. Mission log updated.
Reliability is prosperity.
We have surveyed a new star system.